ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we actually did some stuff in this region, the Dunes region or something. We have Jet with a mission, and we also got some grub for Pink Eye Stronghold. So that's about it. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so we're gonna be doing two stuff here. We're gonna go and perform this epic jump first.
Oh, as the lamp flickers, we ready for another night of terror.
Tell me it's on the
Baron's pass and its deadly jaw.
Awesome. Okay. Now we're going.
Thank you. It needs repairs now. Take care of the car.
Will do.
Jeet said to talk to you.
Yes, don't worry. I will prep the truck adequately.
Thank you.
Okay.
Tempest of sand raged here in the dark days. Drones ride the flesh of man and machine alike. All in shallow graves. And the storms still come. Where's the matter?
Come on, Carl.
There's an opening beneath the concrete.
Okay, so how did they get the car out?
She said to look between the two flare signals.
She's got to find an overlook that shows the in-between spot.
I see. You have your ways. Finally inspired. Not for me to question. No, no. Where the angel flies, I too shall follow.
This should provide a good enough view.
You a what? Say, there's nothing here? Only sand.
Stay. Guide the car.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
There. It's buried.
Okay. Oh.
This was set up as an emergency shelter. Trying to shield themselves. Or shut someone out. How do I get past this?
Does anybody have a clue about what's behind door number one? Goes even further down.
No. Work.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Barricaded themselves in here. They never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said. Our pallet's ready for pickup. Better head outside. Explosion attracted attention.
Yeah, you think?
Thank you.
What'd you spy?
Now she sends her crew over.
Okay. That did it, I guess. Let's see if Jet's got anything to say about this. What's with the out?
And we live to build the Magnum Opus another day!
Good gash? Waiting for us? Interesting, maybe?
It's an ale creature reaches for the demon's thanks, so God says.
Head over to Pinka.
You got the mark of death on you, Waster. You've done for us. Real helpful.
The food you found has really made a difference. After we pack the vessel, there is still much to go around.
Good. Okay, so we did some stuff right now, and right now we're gonna end this episode, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content, and please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.